Kunan mo naman yung mga mukha natin. Hi! We are now going home. Catching our flight to Manila, to Bahrain and Manila.
Ako naman, sir. Ako naman.
Here are Jerome and Romel. We are on our way to the airport from Grand Millennium Hotel, the 5-star hotel in Dubai. Here is our friend, our chauffeur, and we'll be get there around 15 minutes from now, and our flight will be at 7 p.m. Hi, bye bye.
Hello.
Marinig ka? Marinig yung
salita? Marinig, sir.
Okay. Salita ka naman?
Sige, ulitin mo nga ulit, sir. Ulitin mo nga yung sinabi mo.
Why?
I just want to record it.
Yeah, sir. Yeah. This is Range Rover. A Land Rover. Wow, very nice. We already checked out room 1701 from Grand Millennium Hotel and billed us $735 to be reimbursed from office in Greece, to be charged to office in Greece.
So that is what will you do,
huh?
Sir?
Sorry?
That's what you are going to do.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And for sure they will cry and they will jumping. They will be jumping. Pero maliit lang yan, yung 2008, 1,500 yung bill ko sa kanila.
We're approaching the Khalifa, Burj Khalifa, the tallest building in the world.
Where? Ah, over that's there. The one.
That's over there.
Maliit lang yung binayaran natin. Ang nakaraan, 2008. Pina-charge ko sa kanila, 1,500. Pero hindi man nagalit. Hindi man sila umiyak.
Parehala
sa kanila, pero pag pinauwi tayo, ayaw nila doon tayo pa-hoteling kaagad. Gusto nila pa mong tipid. Ay ngayon, napamahal sila ngayon. Salita ka naman, parang bigyan mo naman ng istorya.
Sige. All you can see now are cars are new.
This is the
all cars are new.
Same as this is a train station. same
same
MRT.
The same width.
This is the, you see, as you can see from the train station, there is now the train going to the same way
going to the airport.
To the airport, yeah.
And this we are approaching Dubai
Rashidiya station,
business district.
Rashidiya station. And that train will proceeding to the Rashidiya station.
Here's the Burj Khalifa. According to new research, it's a narrow building.
Wow, it's a nice building, huh? My cousin should be touring us and said bringing us there, but unfortunately we have no more time, so better luck next time.